5, 4, 3, 2, 1, begin.
It's time to play
Dwarves vs. Zombies.
Woo!
Woo! Lottie, Lottie! Oh my, I'm drunk. Okay.
You're drunk.
Lumberjack axe, apparently.
Why would I need a lumberjack axe? What?
It's a sword.
I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay.
What in the world?
Sleep all night and Monty Python.
Give me a freaking thing.
I got a dwarven oak shield.
I need the shovel. Where's the gravel? Oh, there it is.
Alright.
Apply yourselves, cobblestone.
Dwarven shield,
Dwarves.
That's cool.
Dwarves.
Isn't it cool?
If you get the plague, just throw your stuff away. So we could get it. Actually, you don't have to if you don't want.
But you're gonna get your own stuff anyway.
Alright.
You see any gravel anywhere?
There's a lot of gravel here.
Where?
Over here at the right of the tower.
He's mocking you! Kill him!
Kill him!
Insolence!
I'm blind. I don't see any. Oh well. I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm gonna craft these.
I don't see any.
I know.
I've got a lot of cobblestone. Yeah, I've got too much materials. I think I'll just throw them away.
Okay, so what do you do with, bowls again?
Bowls?
Bowls.
Oh, that's cool.
Let's go.
You can right click trees and get lots of logs.
Yeah, I have logs, but.
It must be a golden sword.
Did you get the bite?
It hasn't started yet. Wait, it goes to like the night after.
Oh, yeah.
What do you use to get armor? I forget.
Gold.
I know. Where do you get the gold?
Let other people do it.
Armor me.
Oh.
Yes, I got armored. Woo.
I mean, I remember I mined it up once. I just don't remember how.
Oh, wait. Now we get Dwarven Oak Shield and Dwarven Rune Blade. Never knew
that.
We've
always had the Rune Blade.
Like, before it just used to be the Rune Blade. Or just the sword. Now it's, like, a lot of stuff. I got another.
You just took my shield. Oh, well. Oh, there's a bow, too.
Take it.
Where do you get the arrows?
You just gotta pick it up from somewhere. I don't know how to get it. I've never got it before.
And where'd you get your armor? I feel like a noob, but...
Somebody has to give it to you.
I know, like, where? Is it in the back? Or
over here.
There's a certain place you can build it.
Yeah, over here.
Okay.
Makes the anvil sound.
Ah, there it is.
Oh, I can't move. I can't move with the sword. Holy.
Here,
give it to me so I can armor you.
Give it to me. Give it to me, Shadow. Give it to me.
You already armored.
I am? Sweet. I'm gonna armor somebody.
Sweet.
Apparently that didn't work.
Give it to me, Shadow. Give it to me.
Give it to me.
I'm making lots of bowls and stuff and torches.
I don't know what to do at the moment. I think I
got
stuff I need.
Where do you get oil?
You find an oil thing.
Yeah, what does it look like?
Oil.
Ah, that's lovely.
It's textured to look like oil.
Okay.
Don't worry.
Water sick.
Oh my god, this shield is horrible.
That's cool.
It's cool, but...
I'm in armored!
Where are you?
I'll get you.
Ooh, there's a guy named Kiwi Ninja. Hey, somebody else is Kiwi.
Kiwi. I mean, it's my time at the moment.
Oh, right.
The Kiwis live at this time.
I mean,
the Kiwis are nocturnal.
Sleep.
Where'd I get the arrows? I'm just... the torbray now?
You left click your bow.
No. Where do you get the arrow? Like,
hi.
Yeah.
Now, how do you
push your bow? Left click. Yeah.
Oh. Oh, wow.
He wasn't kidding.
Never knew that.
Nor have I.
Can I just keep spamming it?
Yep. I'm gonna go get some stuff up. Oh, that's cool. When you switch sword and bow, you get a custom sound.
Oh, yeah. Oh, piggy.
And then when you equip the shield, it's so cool, it gives you like slowness.
I love this minigame. It's like roleplay. We must be dwarves.
Dwarves. Must live.
I must be short.
You must be short.
Do 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 do. Whittling up my torches.
Okay, I'm gonna follow you because I have no idea where to get oil.
Oil? Where do you get oil?
Thank you.
Wait, what is oil? I don't know this.
It's a whoopee whoopee sound. It sounds like fapping.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm right here.
What? What?
Who's screaming?
Is he a dragon? It's a dragon!
Where?
Look on the top.
Oh. Whoa. It's a red dragon. Oh my gosh.
Old Man Willikers was talking in his, one of his videos. He said he wanted to get a big black sassy lady to do this. Whoa!
I want to shoot
this
it.
This is awesome.
What a big sassy lady.
Oh, I shot him. Totally shot
him. Oh!
Frame freeze?
Game freeze.
Oh, yeah.
Are we chanting?
I hear music!
This guy. This wasn't in the manual.
Why are we shooting the end?
Oh my god. Do you hear that music?
It's awesome.
No. I should hear it. Where are you guys? Where are we?
Can you hear that heroic music?
Oh, and the fire pouring down, that's awesome.
I like this.
Oh crap, I'm dead. That's me. I'm punching it.
You got picked up.
I'm picked up. Bye guys. Nice knowing you.
Oh god.
Oh my gosh, I have one heart left.
How'd you survive?
I have one heart left.
Oh my god.
Is Daragor.
Wait.
That was awesome.
This is Daragor. Oh, this is Old Man Willikers.
Really?
You can't have an AI do it.
Whoa.
Basically because a dragon has to pick stuff up.
Kill the dragon.
Is it even possible?
I don't know. Oh god. That is scary.
Dang, this is amazing. I didn't even know this was possible.
Fight my dragon!
Nope.
I never knew this really was here. I never knew this existed.
Oh, that dragon roar sounds awesome. Whoa! He's underneath. Don't go towards him. Just saying. Don't go towards him. Okay. Don't go in the corridors.
Oh my god.
Run out of the corridors.
Where can I find oil? That's what I'm trying to find. I don't care about this little dragon. No, I'm gonna find the oil.
Oh my god.
Stay away from the corridors. He took out a lot of people. We're gonna have an unpleasant night.
Don't worry, I'm building a wall.
Is he not taking damage? Yeah, he's not taking damage.
Look!
Calm down.
Old Man Willikers. It is Old Man Willikers.
Bruce Willikers? Is it?
So, YouTube guy, Old Man Willikers.
Is he the dragon?
Yeah.
Why?
He was kicked.
Ah,
holy cow! Wait.
Oh, whoa. Dang. How was that?
Fight me! Oh man!
Nausea. Fight me, old man! Oh, he died. What?
Dragon's dead? Oh.
Whoa!
At least.
That is scary.
He's insane.
This is. Yeah, that's. And he's like, oh, spazzing out.
Zombie plague's about to start, if it does start.
I love the game sounds.
Whoa. Ouch, 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 ouch. Oh.
The dragon is too strong.
It is too strong.
Maybe we can hit a fireball back.
World cracker.
So wait, is no one becoming a zombie?
We have to wait for daytime, I think.
Yeah.
I thought it was at night.
Oh, I hate this sword. I hate this sword. I don't want to see my inventory now. I tried to run away and it just stopped me.
Look. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Okay, tell me where the oil is because I'm going blind.
Length forever.
Go into the castle and turn right.
Okay, thank you.
Into the castle and turn right. Oh, what?
Oil, there we go.
Oh god, they're released!
Oh gosh. Where are you?
We need to make a wall. Quickly, get in.
The wall. Torbray.
Torch this place up. Oh god, I got hit.
Oh, damn, what? I died.
Oh my god, you got hit.
I have to come and kill you guys now.
Oh. Oh man! Fight me!
Fight me, Ariel!
I like how he joins in these games. That's
Whoa,
pretty cool.
What's mortar?
He's killing us.
Hey, Torbray, what is mortar?
It patches up cobblestone.
Yeah.
That's
it turns into stone brick.
Awesome.
Getting nausea for some reason.
Yep, I'm not gonna fight this. I'm just gonna be a coward and chill.
I'm not hitting anybody.
Nice dual rounds.
Hit the guy. I can't aim.
Hit the creeper. Got him.
Super creepers, yes.
Oh god, that dragon's still around.
I don't know which side that dragon is on, but he's just making a mess around here.
Oh, that zombie. Go away. Nice, he's gone. He's on your side. Yeah. He's here to kill dwarves.
Yes.
Oh man, 20 remaining. Haven't even done 20 minutes yet. Oh god!
20 remaining?
Oh man.
Oh, we right, start. Golems.
We didn't start that one.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm going. These guys must die.
Wait, Hacker, or Torbray, are you dead?
Yeah, no, I'm alive.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm dead.
Oh god, we are losing so many.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I have to kill the Kiwi Ninja.
No, I'll save him. Ow, I got hit.
Did you die?
I got hit by the dragon. I'm taking out the skeletons.
Sorry, Kiwi Ninja.
Are you getting hit by arrows? Because I'm hitting people with arrows. Yes.
Cue a ninja kill me.
Yeah, because I hit you with an arrow.
Oh. I wanna kill zombies.
What?
I need to find a way out.
Are you still alive?
Yeah.
Do you want to group together?
I'm kind of in the castle, attacking it.
I'm in the left wing. Ooh! Yes! Proc! I got proc. Oh. Sweet.
Am I a super creeper? Whoa! Whoa, whoa! The tower, the mob tower, it broke, so like lava's falling down. Dragon, you jerk. Everyone's saying in chat, like, because he broke the tower and lava's like dropping down.
Oh!
I respawned.
I don't even know where the shrine is.
The shrine is in the center of the castle, or the deep castle.
Oh,
dragon. Rurika is having too much fun.
Yeah. The dragon broke our spawn. Oh my god, yeah, it is completely broken.
Oh god, he's going back into the castle! Watch out! Oh no, he flew out.
I'm gonna be a creeper this time.
Ow.
Oh, you killed me.
Yes! Don't become a creeper next time. Ow! That knockback. I keep getting hit by the dragon.
I think the dragon is someone else. I'm pretty sure it's not. Oh man.
Let's see Ruruka 21.
What?
Ruruka's 21 has been busy on the server before, like, kicking and hacking stuff.
Oh.
Kicking and banning stuff.
Hmm.
Oh.
I think he left now, so that's good.
No, it's not good for us. Yeah, super creeper. Yeah, super creeper. Aww. Kill him.
Ow.
Oh, yes.
I don't even see a shrine.
Where are you, Peck?
I'm at the steps, so I'm trying to kill the person.
Ooh, 14 remain.
We're one of the 14. We have to stay vigilant. There are too many guys. Nice.
Oh wait, do Iron Golems defend us?
No iron golems for us.
Oh, dang it. Oh.
Oh gosh.
Whoa.
We need to retreat, zombies. Way Whoa. Too many guys.
I'm being attacked by a skeleton. No! He threw me into lava!
Oh no, you should have used your healing ale.
I was, like, I...
You can survive lava damage. By using, by healing ale.
Oh. That was terrible.
Be a zombie.
Yes. Yes.
Is that a baby Ooh. Skeleton? Didn't even know that was possible in this.
Baby skeleton? What?
I don't know.
Is there a baby skeleton?
I'm sorry, torbray, it had to be done. I can't believe I died.
I can't believe you did.
Just passing through, don't mind me.
I killed quite a few of you guys.
Yeah, you did. But it's harder for us to kill you than, you know that.
What the? No, I didn't want to become something else.
Torbray. Oh.
Yes, you got procced.
Are baby zombies digger zombies?
Yeah, they are. But they're really weak.
You can tell.
Yeah, they're half the health of the got normal zombies. I want to kill this guy. Uber noob fool.
Are you getting hit?
Me?
Yeah.
No.
I'll try to shoot you.
Dang it.
Oh god. Hit.
What the? Is the entire world shaking?
No.
Or is that just me?
It's just you.
It
just be you.
Aw. Oh, this is amazing. My pickaxe is stuck in a brick and I can't do anything, but I'm dead, but I can destroy blocks. This is insane. I am a floating pickaxe. And I'll just destroy every block around me that I can.
That's weird. Are you like stuck in the ground or something?
I just killed myself.
Oh.
Yeah, I was.
Uber noob fool. This guy must die.
Oh god!
This guy must die. Yes. Wait, did he die? No, he didn't. Never mind.
Ooh, I'm a spider.
I'm in lava. There we go. I'm alive.
No, you're a spider king, I think.
Oh, probably. Yeah, spiderling.
Spiderling.
Which means I'm a cave spider, I think.
Yeah, you can poison.
Awesome. Apparently I can also corrode walls. I don't know how that works.
Yes. Uber Newfo's dead. Hooray. Oh, I'm golems.
No, I was one hit, dang it.
I'm still killing all of you guys.
Whoa.
Go to a row, you can do it.
Kill I'm missing us. A helmet. Where's my helmet?
Must have broken the battle.
Yeah, must have broken.
Ah, that's a shame, I need another helmet.
Not for long, you don't.
Anyone got a spare golden armor? Oh, now everyone's gonna come for me because I'm weak.
No, we didn't see that.
Oh!
It didn't show up on our chat.
Yeah, it doesn't. We have each of our separate chats, so.
Ow! Those guys are too OP.
Zombie.
Yes.
What class are you?
I'm a zombie right now.
Where are you?
I am fighting two guys in a long corridor.
Okay. I'm gonna come with a creeper, okay?
Okay. Hope I died.
Okay.
That bow is too overpowered.
I don't know.
It's better outdoors.
Even indoors, it's still overpowered.
I wonder if I can have flame bows like this. Yeah! Oh, I can shoot through lava and I get flame bow.
I'm one of the nine alive.
I'm just gonna shoot a lot.
I'm one of the nine alive, but I got stranded near the lava, so I have to get my guy back up.
Now I know where you are.
Oh.
You can't find me.
Beg to differ.
Alright. Come to Scepted.
Yeah, shrine power is going down. You guys are going down.
Oh god. I need to get over there.
Oh dang it. This guy burning in the lava isn't you. That's disappointing.
How do you like destroy the shrine? Do you just
Hey, I'm at the shrine.
I don't know. I think you just attack it.
I don't know. Like,
so we're about to win.
Yes. Yes.
Hey, nope. Are you one of the guys?
One of them.
Oh, wow. How did that happen?
Normal zombie.
No, I got like one shot.
Uh-huh. That's what they all try and say. There's my dead body. They walled themselves out of the shrine.
Oh, you're an iron golem. Oh, that stinks.
Apparently they walled themselves out of the shrine.
Which means the zombies are about to win?
I think so.
I killed so many, like, zombies when I was a dwarf.
If only I could figure out how to get in.
Just break the box.
No, like...
Attack him!
I don't even know where it is.
Take him out!
Omni-Rat, you must die.
Take him out! Oh, he lost his helmet!
Oh, baby zombie now. I don't like this class.
He's dead! He lost his helmet! Yes! Where are you? You're supposed to be an iron golem.
Torbray, you are alive?
Yeah, no, I'm dead.
Oh, okay. There's two people remaining.
I stayed alive till like the final... 8. Oh.
Making myself.
We're like little zombies trying to go through.
I'm a baby zombie. Oh!
Hey!
China's fallen.
Yay.
GG.
Nice.